Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh and salam sejahtera. My name is Amiruddin Ahmad from the National Art Gallery of Malaysia. Here I would like to thank the organizer, especially Dr. Anissa Pandanwangi from Indonesia, the president of ASIDA Malaysia Indonesia, and associate professor Dr. Ahmad Tarmizi for inviting us, the National Art Gallery, to be part of this organization. This is the first international virtual digital art exhibition for the ASEAN community and including a few other countries in the world. We would like to say thank you again to the organizer for inviting us, especially in this kind of a moment. I think this is a worldwide event when everybody is been ordered to stay at home. This is the global pandemic, the COVID-19. So we are facing it together as visual artists, and I think this is the great moment and the right moment for the digital artists to practice their own creativity, how to achieve or how to make their creativity and artwork to be accessed by the public at large, especially the art fraternity. I think this is a great opportunity for people in the art visual industry to appreciate this kind of initiative. I think in the worldwide now, especially in the GLAM sector, gallery, library, archive and museum, they go full force to make sure that the facilities we are living now in the 21st century should be totally utilized, especially in this Internet of Things, or we call it the digital destructive era. For Malaysia, we are very thankful to have the artists like Ismail Zain, the late Ismail Zain, who has been very outstanding and very talented. He's also been described as our very visionary of Malaysian computer arts. And his work has been opened a new dimension for art to a new method in digital art. For this new normal, or we call it the kelaziman baharu, kebiasaan baharu in Bahasa Malaysia, now encourage the artists to be more involved with this technology to get their artwork to be reached towards the public and to the art lover. Once again, we would like to congratulate and thanks the organizer for the initiative to establish the International Visual Digital Art Exhibition, the ASIDA, for 2020. Thank you.